In all you do, live for the one who gave you life, gave you freedom to be alive. In all you do and where you are, live for God first and love all who are far. Those who are far away could be drawn near by the word of your testimony, how God overcame all your fears. Will you share what he's done for you with somebody else who was lost like you? You are free to live in Christ each day. The price for my sins, Jesus already paid.